Hello everyone, in this video, I would like to explain Grade9 Geometry Writer. In this problem, we have to find x degree, y degree, z degree. Given that this angle is 62 degree, this angle is 34 degree. The center of interior angle of large triangle is 180 degree. So, 62 degree plus 34 degree, and then x degree plus x degree plus x degree equal 180 degree. three x degree equal 180 degree minus 96 degree. 3x degree equal 84 degree. Dividing both sides by 3, and then x degree equal 28 degree. We guess the values of x degree equal 28 degree. In the given figure, we have seen the exterior angle, y degree, equal the center of two interior angle of a triangle. And then, y degree equal 62 degree plus x degree. We can substitute the value of x degree, and then 62 degree plus 28 degree. Y degree equal 90 degree. We can also find the values of z degree. How to find the values of z degree? The exterior angle z degree equal the center of two interior angle of a triangle. There is a exterior angle of triangle theorem. Z degree equal x degree plus 34 degree. We can substitute the values of x degree equal 28 degree plus 34 degree equal z degree equal 62 degree. Z degree equal 62 degree. Y degree equal 90 degree.